morning, everyone. Oh, sorry.
Good morning, everyone.
My name's Heath Haskins, Code Primate.
And I'm Oliver. Yeah.
Oliver.
Yes, and I'm wearing socks and slippers of sorts.
He looks like Saiyans. He's dressed like Saiyans. It's incredible. Like he looks. Yes. He's got all of his things on. And why are you all dressed up like Saiyans?
Because we're playing Undertale.
We're playing Undertale. So.
My favorite game.
So far. Are you going to control or do you want me to control?
I want to try it.
Okay.
I never made it to waterfall.
We never made it to the waterfall before. You're kind of off center. Let's get you over there. There you go. Okay.
Save.
Okay. There we go.
Wait.
Should I
did you fight?
Am I going to narrate?
Yes.
Wait. Go back. We got to go read everything. You got to read everything.
Okay.
When four bridge seeds align in the water, they will sprout.
Yeah, like blades.
Oh.
Yes. I have actually seen some people play this game. That's how I know.
Have you watched playthroughs of this?
Not exactly, but I just know this.
But Dad's is the best, right?
Well, no, not exactly.
Mine's not the best?
No, I like every single thing about Undertale.
You like all of them, because they're all Undertale.
Yes.
Okay, I'll accept that.
Sprouts into woods. Oh no, lagging.
What happened?
It lagged.
What did you
do? It crashed!
Did you crash it?
No!
How did you crash it?
It just crashed.
That's okay. Let's.
Yay.
Here. F4. What happened? Is it not showing up? Okay, hold on.
Raise your hand if you are an Undertale fan. I am.
Continue. Alright, here. Let me do this real quick,
Dad? Okay? Wait. We have to save after this.
You want to save after this?
Yes.
Okay. I'll just do this real quick.
There's a heater under the table, and my legs are getting hot.
Oh, is it too hot?
No.
Go save it. There you go.
Yes. There. Save first.
A feeling of dread hangs over you, but you stay determined. Save. Safe. Sweet.
And it reset.
Why did it?
Don't know.
Probably because it's a different scene. That's why. There you go. One.
Three.
Two. Two. Two comes next.
Four.
Did you need some coffee?
No.
Usually I drink coffee while I'm playing Undertale.
No, I don't play I don't drink Undertale.
I don't drink Undertale and I don't play coffee.
It does. Oh no. Okay.
What is that?
Oh. Aaron flexes in.
It's Aaron.
Escape.
Hey, listen. Well, I'm on the pacifist. No fighting. Got it?
Yeah.
Can you read that sign? Wait.
No. Well, we actually can if we use these.
Okay.
But then we have to reset it.
That's okay. You just leave the scene and come back. It should work.
But good thing we have four.
It's true.
Oh no.
You have to get four of them. When four of them line up in a row. Here. I have an idea. Let me jump in here.
Okay.
Let's go down here. We'll go left and we'll go right. If we just do this real quick, it should reset them. Okay.
Wait, you have to make it down there.
Yeah. Or, see, we could do this. One.
Oh, yeah.
Two, like this.
Three, four. Next.
Oops. There's those strange mushrooms again. Do you know about the strange mushrooms?
Oh, those are the scrying mushrooms.
But you can click on them. Look.
Yes, that. Yeah, I know that.
There's a secret there. There's something there.
No, first not.
Okay. Congratulations. You failed the puzzle.
That actually, yeah, really sucks, but it's really fine. Dad, you have to make it over there.
Oh, okay. If an error is made, the bell blossom can call bridge seeds back to where they started.
Oh, man. That is what?
What? Okay.
Wait. Oh, man. That's really cool. What?
Okay. They have to be four in a row, right?
Yeah. One, two, three.
That's three.
One, two, three, four.
I think that one's only three, two. That one's three, 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 two, three, and three, and two.
Wait, can I tie something?
Sure. Oh, launch them from the bridge. Yes. Wait. There you go, up and enter. Yeah. 2, 3, 4. That'll work. Not there.
I'm trying to get in there.
There's two. Wink!
What?
Wink! So, what is this character's name? Are you sure?
Yes.
Because I named her Code.
No, that's the first human.
And is it a girl or a boy?
Don't know.
I don't know either.
Yeah, no one knows.
But we went on a date with Papyrus.
Yes, I know.
Next question, is Papyrus a boy or a girl?
A boy. Hello.
Hello, this is Papyrus.
You mean the great Papyrus? Nah!
How did I get this number? It was easy. I just dialed every number sequentially until I got yours. So, what are you wearing?
A blue and pink striped shirt.
I'm asking for a friend. She thought she saw you wearing a dusty tutu. Is that true? Are you wearing a dusty tutu?
I am.
What will you say?
Yes.
No.
Don't do that. So you aren't wearing a dusty tutu. Dude, what are you doing? Why are you lying?
No.
Don't you dare lie. No, Don't you dare lie.
I'm not lying. We're not wearing a dusty tutu.
You are.
No, we're not.
Yes, you are.
This is a striped shirt.
Wait. What was the number? Have a nice day. Dude, you can't skip past...
Stop.
Look. Press C. Go to items. Nope. Stats. Armor. Old tutu. You are wearing a dusty tutu.
Ow. My legs are getting burnt.
Too hot? Okay.
Yeah.
Here, I'll turn it down. Wait. There you go. Wait. These repeat the last thing that they heard.
Yeah, for echo flowers.
A long time ago, monsters would whisper their wishes to the stars in the sky. If you hoped with all of your heart, your wish would come true. Now, all we have are these sparkling stones on the ceiling. Aww.
Wait. How?
Because we're underground.
How? Oh, the snow didn't exist when... And there's no sky on... And...
How does snow exist if there is no sky, if we're underground?
Yes.
There you go, fans. How does snow exist if we're underground? What is this? Spare? You can't spare it yet. You have
no,
to go
free.
To act. No. Here, hit
no,
X.
It's free.
Go back over to that. Wooshy.
Wait, clean.
Let's clean it.
Yeah. This one...
You ask Woshua to clean you. It hops around excitedly.
Yeah.
Okay, get ready to battle. Hit enter. Yes. Green means clean. Look out. Oh no. Dude. You're gonna die. Okay, Woshua is looking for some good clean fun.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
Can I tell you something about green attacks?
Sure, what do green attacks do?
Heal you.
They heal you?
Yes.
Okay.
Green here, can is I try? Heal can I try? And sealed.
There. Okay.
Oh, wait.
Oh, wait, we can do mercy, can't we?
Yes.
Okay.
We can spare it now. Spare!
You won. 25 gold, buddy.
What? How did I get much gold?
This is the wishing room. It's kind of like a wishing well.
Yeah, but wizards don't exist.
Thousands of people wishing together can't be wrong. The king will prove that. Here, come over just a little bit. Oh, there you go. There you go.
Run into them.
Hold on. Come on, sis. Make a wish.
Wait, I have a sister.
You do have a sister. I asked her if she wanted to play.
Her name is Hope. Her name is Hope.
I wish my sister and I will see the real stars someday.
Okay, now time for a telescope from Luigi's map.
Look through the telescope?
Yes. Oh. It looks beautiful.
I don't think you can click anything. Hold on. Can we go left or right? Or do anything?
Wait. Whoa. We can move it. Quick.
Check wall?
It just says check wall.
It's a puzzle. It's part of a puzzle.
Check wall.
Now, look around. Look through the telescope. No.
Yes. So we can...
It's all about the puzzles, isn't it?
Wait. Check wall. Wait. Like, the pattern of wall. Probably. Don't know.
Here. Go to the right. Do the last flower. There was one more flower over there.
The last echo flower?
Yeah. Ah, seems my horoscope is the same as last week's. Check the wall.
It's a cave!
It's a secret cave room.
No, it's a cave inside of a cave! Hello.
Go read all the signs. You have to read. And we have to read out loud, so don't skip. Ancient writings cover the walls. You can just make out the words. The war of humans and monsters.
Wait, that started all...
Is that what started all this?
Yes.
Okay.
Also... Frisk just went in to see if that actually was true, like the myth and everything.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why did the humans attack? Indeed, it seemed that they had nothing to fear. Humans are unbelievably strong. It would take the soul of nearly every monster just to equal the power of a single human soul.
Also, can I tell you something about Asgore's castle?
Don't spoil anything, but yeah, what's up?
There's actually coffins with all souls, even yours. Like the red one.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead.
Oh, also...
Next sign?
Also...
Don't spoil it for people. But humans have one weakness. Ironically, it is the strength of their soul. Its power allows it to persist outside the human body, even after death.
Well, thanks. Thanks that we're in Snowden.
The what?
Flags in Snowden.
The flags in Snowden?
I mean, like, the green flag. Like, green soul.
Okay.
Yeah.
If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. A monster with a human soul, a horrible beast with unfathomable power.
Yeah, can I tell you about Tara?
No, don't spoil it!
No, Tara.
I haven't seen it yet.
Tara.
Who?
Tara.
Who's that?
A ghost that actually comes with you in the adventures.
Is that the ghost that we woke up, like it was blocking our path earlier?
No, it's actually, the size of us with two sweet eyes and a creepy smile.
Gotcha. Hold on. It's an illustration of a strange creature. There's something very unsettling about this drawing.
Probably because it's Tarwin. I don't know. Wait.
What did you just do?
Wait, this is probably a moving platform. This is probably where you fight Undyne. Yes. Yes, it is.
What?
Nope.
What?
You got one.
Run, run, buddy, run! Oh my gosh!
Don't do that again.
Oh no!
Oh gosh!
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on! Oh, we can't stop, can we?
Oh gosh!
We died. Game over.
Should I try?
Yes.
You cannot give up just yet. Here, let me
wait,
go.
Wait, this
go.
Is probably Asgore's.
Code, stay determined. We're determined. I'm determined.
Yes, we're all determined.
How do I go back to...
Oh.
Okay. I'll do it this time. I'll do it. Hold on. Can we do anything that way?
Over there.
Okay.
I have hiccups right now.
You have hiccups? We're at 20 of 20, so we're good. Here,
wait,
no,
wait,
I'll
wait,
do it. I'll
wait,
do it. I'll do it. I'll do it. I'll do it.
No.
I'll do it.
Let's call Goat Mom.
We can't. She's mad at us because we left.
What about Papyrus?
Here we go. Okay.
You're gonna dodge them. It's scary.
Ooh.
Gotta look for openings with that dad. If you did the test route.
Go.
Don't do the genocide route. Wait, stop.
Okay, it stopped me. It stopped.
Oh gosh.
Oh, it's not us.
Monster kid.
And that monster kid's probably like, oh my gosh, she's grabbed me. My face hurts in so much pain. You know, that monster kid's like a big fan of Undyne, right?
Yes, I know.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're a fan of Undyne too, right?
Not for us. She smells like fish.
She is a fish.
Yes.
Okay. Yo, did you see that? Undyne just touched me. I'm never washing my face again. Man, are you unlucky. If you were standing just a little bit to the left, yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again.
Make sure to not fall on your face again. That's probably water.
Is it just water?
Probably.
All right, you want to control it? Safe. Wait. Save first. The cheese has been here so long, a magical crystal has grown around it. It's stuck to the table. All right, listen to the echo.
Echo flower.
Squeak. That was adorable.
Squeak.
All right, go ahead and save it. We're at 20 minutes. We still...
Squeak.
We can still go for like 10 more minutes.
Squeak. basically.
Knowing that the mouse will someday
come out of its hole, fills you with determination.
Save. Waterfall crystals.
Oh, hey, Sans!
Sans!
Hey, Sans! Sup, girl?
It's an old-looking telescope.
Sup, Sans?
I'm thinking about getting into the telescope business. It's normally $50,000 gold to use this premium telescope.
You mean 50,000 D.
But, since I know you, you can use it for free. How about it?
Use the telescope?
Yes. It's all just...
It's just red.
What does tick everywhere? Corners.
Is the lens cap on or something?
Huh? You aren't satisfied. Don't worry. I'll give you a full refund.
Our eye! It was a trick. That's... let's see. Don't get the knife. Don't get the ribbon. We've got what we want. Oh, wait. You can put the manly bandana. Put that away, because we're wearing the tutu right now. So that'll give us a little bit of space.
I don't want to wear the tutu anymore.
No, we're wearing the tutu. It's got tin armor.
What's the star? Jinx. Oh. Can you touch it? No. Can you eat it? No. Can you kill it? Yes, you can. Dad.
Okay, dad works too. Can you kill it?
Yes.
Technically, you can kill a star.
Yes,
I mean,
you can.
I mean,
by collapsing.
We can't. But can a star die? Yes.
Yes.
I don't think we can actually kill a star. Are you a star? He's
no,
a star. He's like a superstar.
No. Oh, but I am a rock star. But no, we're humans.
It's so pretty. Why is the blue? Why is it blue? I don't know where to go.
Echo flowers.
Talk to him. You hear a passing conversation. So, don't you have any wishes to make? You hear a passing conversation. Just one, but it's kind of stupid. No wish is ever stupid.
Not even in wishing for you to be a banana.
Wait. They're already yellow. You can go straight to Mercy.
And
spare. Yeah.
Easy.
That was easy.
Oh, also you can, and also.
What's in there?
Oh, don't know. You can also bring your hips, like long bone them from side to side.
You can wobble your hips side to side?
Yes.
What's that mean? What's down? There you go.
Ring.
Hello, this is Papyrus. Remember when I asked you about clothes?
Don't lie this time.
Well, the friend who wanted to know...
Okay.
Her opinion of you is very... murdering. Well, worry not, dear human. Papyrus would never betray you. You said you were not wearing a dusty tutu. Uh-oh. So, of course, I actually told her. You were indeed wearing a dusty tutu. It pained me to tell her such a bold-faced lie.
Well, I didn't know.
You may have... Okay.
But since you aren't wearing a dusty tutu, she surely won't attack you. Now you are safe and sound.
Okay,
Wowie, this is hard.
We need
I just want to be everybody's friend.
Okay.
Click. Do you see what that did? Do you see by you lying, you caused him to lie?
We need to get rid of the dirty tutu.
No. That is tin armor. You are not taking that off.
How do you go back?
Hit X. There you go. X again.
Wait.
Let this be a lesson to not lie.
Papyrus.
Ring, ring. There's no response. Oh, sure, he calls us and we answer.
Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh, I accidentally did that.
You did not fight, right?
No. Okay.
All right, do clean.
Clean?
To clean you, it hops around excitedly. Okay. Get green. Blue means don't move.
Oh, yeah.
Wishy, clean, hops around excitedly. No need for what? Get away from the edge and you should be fine.
This is easy.
Get right towards the center. Go down.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Joke.
Tell a joke about two kids playing in the money flower garden. Wishy's powers are neutralized. No. That's the one that can heal us, right? No, that joke's too dirty. Oh.
We only have to...
Aaron is admiring his own muscles.
Aaron.
We need to eat this. We need to have food.
Education. Something. Dude, careful. Careful.
Yes.
Check your mercy. Check your mercy. You can do it with Aaron. Do Woosha. No.
Wait.
There you go. Okay, we spared one. Oh, he's actually trying to attack you. Ask him to clean. You ask him, he hops around excitedly. Green means clean. Okay. Now it should be, it's not blue. Get the green. Gotta get green, dude. Here, let me try. Let me try. Okay.
Yes.
I got two, so we're back up. We're up to 17.
Yeah, we were only at 17.
You can mercy.
We were only at 17, Dad.
Oh, my bad. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, go.
So, yay. We stayed at the same hole.
You have 2 minutes, so...
2 minutes?
Yep.
Quick.
You hear a passing conversation. Don't say that. Come on, I promise I won't laugh.
Okay.
I guess they were walking through here for the conversation. No, go up. You missed up, dude.
Oh, wait.
No, fight.
Masia? Thing?
You reach out and touch it. It recoils from your touch. Why did you touch it?
I wanted to see its reaction.
Oh, get away from it.
Oh, no.
Dude.
Just wanted to see what happened.
Hops around excited. Green means clean.
Oh, no. Okay, oh, get this!
You're down to 9, dude.
Oh.
Give it mercy, and then just use an item. There you go. Spare. 25 gold.
Oh,
what did you do? What?
Accidentally?
Hold on.
Went out.
There you go.
There's a little mouse.
They can see the mouse. Here, put the mouse underneath me or something. Just down here in the corner. There you go. It's fine. It's fine right there.
Okay, now up.
Okay.
Circles.
Read the sign. The power to take their souls. This is the power that humans feared.
Oh, probably think this is Undyne. Wait, no. This isn't Undyne. This is a big onion thing.
It's a big onion thing.
Yes, it looks like an onion.
Do we have to fight it?
No.
Okay.
See, it looks like an onion. It looks like an onion.
It looks like an octopus.
Hey there. Notice you were here. I'm Onion San. Onion San? Onion San, you here?
He's an onion. He's an octopus.
You're visiting Waterfall, huh? It's great here, huh? You love it, huh?
No.
Yay, me too. It's my big favorite.
I only love Waterfall because you can swim. Whee!
Even though the water's getting so shallow here, I have to sit down all the time, but... Hey, that's okay. It beats moving to the city and living in a crowded aquarium. Like all my friends did.
Like all your onion friends?
And the aquarium's full in any way, so even if I wanted to, I... That's okay, though, you hear?
That was Mom. Oh.
That's okay, though, you hear? Undyne's gonna fix everything, you hear? I'm gonna get out of here and live in the ocean, you hear?
Why does he keep on saying, you hear?
I don't know. It's part of this conversation, I guess.
I think
Her it's conversation.
A,
it's
I think
conversation.
It's a boy.
Hey, there. This is the end of this room. That is the end of this room. I'll see you around. Have a good time.
Okay.
In Waterfall.
It followed. It fell. Wait, underfell.
Underfell. Ah, that's funny. Oh, gosh.
Wait, Dad. This is actually part of... This part is part of Amalgamate.
It's a part of a what?
This part is part of Amalgamate.
I don't know what that is.
Amalgamate?
Okay, Sharon hides in the corner, but somehow encounters you anyway. Go to item, because we only got nine.
Nine?
Unicycle.
Unicycle?
You eat the unicycle, and its HP's max toot.
Did right. it fart?
Get ready to avoid. Get ready to avoid. Look out.
It makes music.
Sharon hums. Smile, hum. You hum sad songs and it follows your melody. Seer, seer, seer me, see me. Avoid, avoid. Oh, she got happy. Seems much more comfortable singing along. Mercy, mercy, mercy. No. Okay. You can never tell, like, if you're in the menu or if you're out of the menu, or if you're going in. Okay. Got 30 gold for that. Okay, go read the thing. Read. We gotta hurry, dude.
Oh.
Dude, what are you doing?
Hit on accident.
Hit no. You don't want to turn on sticky keys. And then Alt-Tab. Uh-oh.
No.
Dude.
This cricket.
There you go. Okay. You got it.
The northern room hides a great treasure.
Where? Where's the north?
North would be up.
Up. Go up.
Okay.
Wait, Dad, I think I know this.
There's a piano here. Play it? Yes. Okay, hold on. Here, okay, let go.
Wait, Dad, I think I know. Wait, Dad, it's... Wait, Dad.
Okay, go read the sign. Go read the sign.
Wait. Over here is actually...
Why are you not reading the signs? Read the signs. This is an adventure. The fans need to see... Okay, the power... This power has no counter. Indeed, a human cannot take a monster's soul. When a monster dies, its soul disappears. Oh, that's sad. And an incredible power would be needed to take the soul of a living monster.
There is only one exception. The soul of a special species of a monster called a boss monster.
Probably has gore.
Okay. A boss monster's soul is strong enough to persist after death. If only for a few moments. A human could absorb this soul, but this has never happened. And now it never will.
Okay. Oh. We need an umbrella.
How do we get an umbrella?
Probably need to go back.
Is there a save zone soon? Like we got a save.
Wait.
Go read the sign. What's the sign say?
Wait, there's a tiny mouse thing.
I don't think that's a tiny mouse hole. I think that's just a crack in the wall, but that's okay. A haunting song echoes down the corridor. Won't you play along? Only the first eight are fine. Only the first eight are fine. There's a piano here. Do you hear any song? Let me try something. Ready? Up, up, down, down, left, right.
That's not the right song. Let's try and find an umbrella now. It's somewhere here. It's somewhere in the waterfall.
We read all these, right?
Yes.
Are you sure it's not past this?
Probably. Oh, wait.
Here we go.
Please take one.
Is that an umbrella? Take an umbrella? Take one.
Take one?
You took an umbrella. Okay.
So now we can hear the song.
Put the umbrella on the statue? Yes.
See?
Okay. Stop. No, what does it say?
It makes music. Without.
Well, we gotta listen to the song so we know the song. Right?
It probably will echo out from here.
There's a piano here. Play it. I don't hear a song. Here. I thought that was it.
Wait, that was it.
Was that it?
Yes. It was. It was it.
Oh, there we go.
Circle up, left, circle down, down, right.
Circle, up, right, circle, down, down, right.
Wait, can I type?
I got it. I'm doing it.
Wait, Dad.
Look out. Okay. Okay. Circle. Nope. Circle. Nope. Circle. Yes. Right. Nope. Circle.
Okay.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
Wait.
Okay. It was Sir.
Oh. You pressed X.
I didn't press X.
Then you probably pressed.
Okay, it was.
Sift.
Circle up, right, circle down, down, left.
I thought there was a secret.
What is that?
Wait. We're holding two May dogs. We're holding two May.
Legends take. What?
You're carrying too many dogs.
What? How many dogs do we have on us?
We just got a dog. Randomly.
Go into your items. Annoying dog.
Use.
You deploy the dog.
No, get don't. The dog absorbs the artifact. Yeah. No!
Yeah, that always happens. No matter what, that happens.
Go read the sign. Wait, go back.
Wait, go back.
No, I need to read
the
sign.
Our one.
The sign. Her artifact is gone. What's the sign say?
You can't. We did.
What about these? Bubble. Can we look at these? What about this over here? Can I look at this? Okay, go.
Wait, Dad.
Yes.
Teach me how to do it.
All right. It's circle up, right. Circle down, down, right. There you go. You got it. So I wonder what the rest of the fans are doing while you're playing. Are they still watching? Are you guys still watching?
They can't hear us.
Yeah, they can. That's what we're doing, is we're recording it right now. Here, go. 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 Get to the next save point.
Okay.
Ow. Just don't die, because I think we're at, like, what, 9 health or something like
no,
that?
No, we are at 20.
Are we full? Okay, we're full.
I like dun, this.
Dun, 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 dun. Mm-mm.
Okay, I'm gonna get an umbrella for.
Can we get another umbrella? Yeah, yes. Let's go ahead and take one. There we go.
Yes. Plus, Monster Kid's gonna be here. See?
Yo, you got an umbrella? Awesome. Let's go.
Okay. Phew.
Come on, buddy.
Hey. Stay under the umbrella.
I think it's fine.
Okay.
If Monster Kid wants to get under the umbrella, that we'll let them.
Wait, Dad, we're probably gonna see.
Man, Undyne is so cool. She beat up bad guys and never loses. If I was human, I would wet the bed every night, knowing she was gonna beat me up.
Yeah, but he doesn't know that we are.
Does he not know that we're a human?
No.
What?
Wait.
Oh, no. He said no. You must be a Monster Kid, too, because you're wearing stripes.
Yes, a striped shirt. Wait. But we don't have a purple eye anymore. The purple thing around our eye.
Just go to the next save point. We're done. So one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dreamer?
Dreamer? Mr. Dreamer?
Volunteered to donate his own flowers. He ended up coming to our school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff.
Dad, I just pushed it down, but it didn't.
That got me thinking.
Do that.
Yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to our school?
I think she's going to teach a school.
She could beat up all the teachers.
Perfect.
You don't want Undyne to come to your school and beat up your teacher, do you?
Yes.
Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person. We're an innocent person. Well, we were an innocent person until you lied about the tutu.
Wait.
What is this?
It's a beautiful sight, right?
Are you stuck? No. Keep walking.
Just looking at the beautiful.
Keep going.
It's a beautiful
Dude,
sight.
Our time is up. We are we're at 45 minutes. You are 15 minutes past the hour. Wait, how do we get past that?
Oh, probably jumping on.
Return the umbrella? Yes. Put it back. You return the umbrella. That's
we
awesome.
We have to get up on and Monster Kids.
Yo, this ledge is way too steep. Yo, you want to see Undyne, right?
Yes.
Climb on my shoulders.
Okay.
Sweet. Yo, you go on ahead. Don't worry about me. I always find a way to get through. That poor kid's face. Wait, he must have a black eye every day. Yeah.
Look. Does that look like a face to you?
Not really.
Like the eye and the mouth.
Well, I guess it does.
And the body.
Kind of.
Kind of like a snake.
Yeah. Save point!
Save!
Yes! The serene sound of the distant music box fills you with determination. Save. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode.
Wait, let's
stop
read
moving.
This.
No, stop moving. We'll read it next time.
Okay.
Look right in the camera. Say, thank you, everyone.
Thank you, everyone,
for watching this episode.
Of Undertale!
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below.
And don't forget about your merch.
Buy merch. Yes, absolutely.
Yeah.
Although the merch doesn't really give me that much money. You know, it's like pennies and dimes and stuff, right? But it's for you guys. If you guys want something with my face on it that you can wear around school or something, be like, yo, this is Co-Primate. What's up? You can do that.
Wait, Dad, we said sell stuff with my face on it.
You want to sell stuff with your face on it?
Yes.
We could. Absolutely.
Okay.
Okay. On the count of three, I want you to do your best Batman impression.
I'm Batman.
But I want you to say outro. Say it right into the microphone. Ready? One, two, three.
Goodbye, everyone.
Outro. Thank you.